The women's RSX windsurfer medal race took place in beautiful conditions at the Marina de Gloria. Heading into the race, Russian Stefania Elfatina held a slender single-point advantage over Italian Flavia Tartaglini, who had dominated up until the halfway point of the opening series. Also in contention was the defending champion from 2012, Spain's Marina Alabau Neira, Pina Chen from China, France's Charlene Picon, and Israel's Mayan Davidovich. The medal race itself produced a surprise winner. At the first marker, the Netherlands' Lilian de Jus led the way. Despite swapping places with Charlene Picon in the middle of the race, she managed to regain the lead and take the field home for her first and only win of the series. Picon got second, and that was enough for her to claim the gold medal. Pina Chen took third place and finished the regatta just 2 points behind the French windsurfer. Russia's Stefania Elfatina had a disappointing medal race, finishing 7th out of 10, but still good enough for her to claim the bronze medal. In summary then, for the women's RSX windsurfing competition, Russia's Stefania Elfatina claims the bronze medal, the silver goes to Pina Chen from China, and Charlene Picon of France takes the gold.